the game was abruptly called off with Montpellier in the lead at 4-2. The fate of the match remains uncertain, with doubts on a reschedule or points allocation. Montpellier's key players, Téji Savanier and Mousa Al-Tamari, secured vital goals. Meanwhile, Clermont's Neto Borges saw red for a gesture towards Montpellier supporters.